So what about the bones? If I remember right, we'll hear in just a second, but I think they are commonly goat ribs and cow shins.
That is very specific.
I know.
Oh, yes. I do see rib bones. Rib bones and lower leg bones are the most commonly used. Although wooden sticks shaped like true bones are now often used because obviously it's the more PC thing to do.
Right.
However, I would venture to say it's not the same exact sound. It can't be. It's different material.
Yep.
To the sound of playing spoons.
Well, right. It's just funny because it's talk about going ancient, primal.
Yeah.
That's literally just the early human
tribal
ingenuity of, oh, click. That makes a
that
noise.
Makes a noise.
See what
and we
noises
can do
we can
it
do.
Like more than once.
Yeah.
Repetitively.
You can do it while we dance,
intervals.
Basically, is probably what they did. And then you start to develop a rhythm and then pitches. And that's really cool.